Hi guys, welcome to Emerald Coast Family Gaming. My name is Bill.
And I'm Chris.
And today we are playing in Minecraft, a minigame with one other YouTuber. His name is DZ from the Order of the Diamond. We will link his channel in the description below. We're going to have some fun with him playing a Hunger Games style minigame called Battle on a Minecraft server on the Xbox One. So if you guys are ready, we'll get started. The audio is a little echoey, but we hope you're able to enjoy the video, and we'll play some more. We'll do Glide and the other games on Minecraft in the future, because we're having fun playing this. So we'll see you guys next time. Ooh. Wait a minute, I'm just spectating.
Yeah, because you kind of joined in the middle of the game.
Okay, where are you? I'll just watch you. Who's got the bow and arrow? Is that you, Chris?
No.
And you're kind of shooting from far off.
Where did you go?
To showdown.
Whoa, okay. That thing throws a lot further than I expected.
Me should go with my bow.
He always gets the bow and arrow with the flame.
Ow.
No, you hit him at least. He said ow.
Don't make this a bow fight.
No.
Just want to let go.
That bow's... there you go. You got some armor. Jump in the water. Jump in the water.
No, go away. Go away. Go.
I'll blow you up, my dude. Go away.
No.
Well, that didn't work.
No.
Ooh, you got one heart. Come on, shoot. Oh.
Barely. I barely went. I was down.
That was close.
I only have one heart left.
Alright, so how do I join?
You're okay, in. You should be in now.
Okay.
Ready when you guys are.
Alright, I'm recording, so.
He still can't hear you.
No, he can't hear us. But his voice should come through on our recording.
We may have to only record Hunger Games, and I may have to go after this. So we'll do arenas and then done recording. Yes.
Yeah, that'll work.
Well, if I respond like he can hear you.
Gotta bounce.
Okay.
Ow. Alright, we're in a game. You ready to get beat?
Get ready.
Set.
3, 2, 1.
Go.
Hey, you already got into that one.
We gotta run. Where am I going?
He's giving you items! No!
I don't know about you guys, but I
got... Why is it not going into my inventory?
On me.
He gave you items.
Yeah, but there was gold stuff that wasn't going in. Oh, went on.
Yeah, our armor all automatically goes on.
Okay.
But.
Guess he was feeling sorry for me.
Oh, there we go.
He should be feeling sorry for me.
No. Because you.
I'm always the last one alive with him, but, you know, I die because of.
You're way over there.
I'm trying to run. I don't want to die.
Yeah, potion of regeneration. For 15 seconds.
That could be good. That can save your life.
Yeah, but you gotta have in your hand to drink it. Who's shooting at me?
Oh, that would be zombie.
Oh, jeez.
Sorry, Bill, if I'm always aiming for you.
You didn't even drink it.
I know, I couldn't even drink it.
Jamming it.
20 seconds of resistance. You gonna throw the instant damage on him?
Shh! See, look at how far that goes compared to PC.
I know.
I was not.
Oh no! Go away. But yeah, you wanna die?
I mean. What's got his attention? Oh, you knocked him off.
Die.
Oh!
Dang.
Chris won.
You win, buddy.
Yay.
Okay, we are gonna do the place.
Sinking.
Okay, so we'll do the last place, and then that's it for the video, because I have to go soon.
Okay.
Sound good?
Sounds good.
Okay. He can't
Chris is laughing at me.
Still can't hear you.
Okay, last match, and then we're done.
Okay.
Sorry about that. Can't wait.
Nuke it.
Okay, 13, 12, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Go! The Crucible.
Oh no.
Right. I'm just gonna say this is my worst area.
Well, unless I can knock somebody into lava. It's not gonna go well.
Okay, give me all the night. What? Okay, I didn't know you could quick loot.
How?
All right. I mean, I didn't do it, but Mr. Zombie did. No wonder he gets a bunch of items. Take everything, LB.
LB. Okay.
Hit LB.
Does that work on everything?
Oh, you better run.
Oh, jeez.
Slowness and poison. What?
You hit the top.
Yeah, I know I did, but it's seriously just not good.
I do that all the time in our game.
No point in making it go further.
I'll hit you guys for a moment. I don't know, I just like, how do you, I had Chris. But I couldn't hit no one else.
What happened?
It's like glitching up.
He fell in the lava.
I didn't know that was there.
I didn't even do nothing. I'm gonna put all my stuff in the lava.
That was too funny.
I guess that's it, because I have to go now. So, fun bit. Good job. Hopefully we'll do... How about we do a spleef one on Monday? How's that sound?
Yeah, that could do.
Yeah, that's good. That's
see
good.
You guys later, because I
can't hear you!
Just DM me on Twitter and tell me when the video's up, okay? So I can watch it.